Fluffy Christmas 2023. Today we are joining Roblox, which I haven't joined in a long time. We are going to be attempting to do a Christmas obby or Christmas parkour. As I am very, very bad at parkour, as we've stated a million bajillion times. In any Minecraft puzzle or video game that requires parkour, it always takes me an extra billion quadrillion minutes than it should to complete. Why is this so easy? I mean, I'm not complaining, but it's gotta get harder after, doesn't it? We got the 7% done. It's gotta get harder after this, right? Can't touch that, I assume. Okay. Ooh, that was close. I guess the bows are the best bet. Is this like Squid Game floors? Glass bridge? Guess not. Alright. Doesn't look... What? Why did I fall through the floor? Near the glass bridge thing? We're gonna try to beat. Ooh, okay. This just really isn't that hard. I'm gonna try to beat this whole thing. I'm gonna mute that because copyright reasons, probably. Copyrighted. No, it is nice to listen to. It is copyrighted, probably. So we've got 18% done. That's supposed to say explode or explored. Oh no, I'll click on it when I'm done. Oh, okay, this might be a little... Actually, no, not really. Okay. That is not tricky at all. Okay. This is a bit too easy, but you know. Might get harder as we go along, hopefully. We need a little bit of a challenge, nothing too simple. I assume I can't touch the red spots, because they'll kill me, probably. That rainbow's a little distracting. These colors are hard on the eyes. Oh, okay. That one's a little tricky. It disappears from underneath you. The same happened on the stairs, I wonder? Yep. Interesting. I think I'll leave the music on because I'm just kind of boring without it. Gotta sprint. Sprint! Go! Aha, we did it. I want to see. That absolutely does nothing. This is way too easy. When I say that, a lot of times the next one's hard, but that doesn't seem to be the case. But I like to complete things, so I'm going to try to complete this whole thing. I haven't played Roblox in a hot minute. I'm just ignoring all those power-ups because I assume you need Robux for those. Do you really need to climb those though? Yes, we can say this is a speed run. It's too easy, so I guess see how fast we can get through it. Oh, okay. This is pulling me back. Why are there no walking sounds? I can't turn them up right now. I'm sure you can hear them. So apparently we're almost done this. Pretty sure I've already been down there, but I might not have been. Sorry, it's just too quiet. Speed run. Okay. This has got to be difficult for some people. Well, I really like computers. It's going to be a pain in the behind to us for sure. This is relatively easy, though. Alright. Let's get her done. Let's get through this next section. I see Santa down there. We are 74% done now. I'm technically cheating, but you see nothing. Done. These remind me of those like cement balls they had outside of Target, the red ones. I miss Target in Canada. They took that away years ago. Thanks, Hannah. Disappears out from underneath, yeah. But not too difficult. Jump on the flattened Christmas trees. No, difficult obby, if you touch that you die. This one's too easy though. I don't know why my eyes are so sore all of a sudden. Because it's all the colors, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna go back into first person. No. I think it's all the colors that are making my eyes really hurt right now. I just realized we're almost done. That's what that does. Well, there we have it. It took us approximately 12 minutes. Why am I blue? 12 minutes it took me to complete that. Why is my character blue? Now I'm red. Now I'm purple. You can fly with this. Okay. Well, that obby was way too easy. It's over here. Just the start of the obby or something. Yep, have it, guys.
My character is purple for some reason. But that is it. Do I have any emotes? Can I dance? Here we go. Let's start dancing. But I don't have any other emotes. Well, that was the Chrismas obby. Very easy. Anytime. It's gaming time. Till next time, guys. This is Fluffykins Gaming. Signing out. Bye, guys. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. And if you don't celebrate, happy holidays. Bye, guys. Hello, person. Bye, guys.